Hello, welcome to ABC Interactive English. That is Karen.
And that is Henry.
That's right. And today we are looking at part B of our monthly focus, and it's still called the movie decision. And the vocabulary words are...
Crowd. Crowd. Where is that crowd of people going?
Gun. Gun. Many people own guns in the USA.
Maine. Maine.Greg lives on the main road in town.
Shoot. Shoot. Oliver shot all of the balloons and won a prize.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Karen, I always thought that I will eventually move back to California and move back to the USA、mm-hmm. because my mother's there and my brother's there and I'm very close to them.
That's good. That、
yes.
sounds like a good plan.
But lately, I think I might have changed my mind.
Why is that?
Well, it's not safe to go to a movie theater. It's not safe to go to a nightclub. It's not safe to go to school. And it's not even safe to go to church.
You're talking about the mass shooting、
yes.
incidents in the USA.
It's not safe to go to a concert. It's not safe anywhere because somebody might have a gun, or maybe 42 guns, and decides to shoot people randomly for no apparent reason.
It's very easy to own a gun in the States.
Too easy.
I heard that you can buy a real gun at a yard sale.
Yes, you can. And have you ever been to a shoe sale where they have a pile of shoes that you could just grab?
Of course, yes.
Yeah, it's like that with guns.When you go to a gun show.
And the price is not that expensive.
It's very affordable.
I think something has to be changed.
Yes, and it has to happen now.
I know. No more guns.
I'm not very proud of being an American right now.
The question for today is, why doesn't the woman like the movie?
Why doesn't the woman like the movie? Too many guns?
Roger is looking at the posters in the lobby.
The only romance movie is Jill's Diary. I'll have to pick a different kind. Excuse me? What movie did you watch?
The Way of the Gun. It was an awesome action movie.
Why was it good?
The main character shoots every bad guy in a town.
That sounds violent. Brenda won't care for that. Hey!Did your movie end?
No, I'm just going to the restroom.
Is the movie good so far?
No, for a comedy, it's not funny at all.
Explanation 1.
Hi, I'm Mike.
I'm Mary.
Well, today it's part B of the monthly focus dialogue, and it's finally here, D-Day.
D-Day?Like the D-Day during World War II. Mike, I don't think our monthly focus dialogue is about invading France.
No, not that D-Day. I mean, it's D for Decision Day. Our dialogue this month is all about how Roger and Brenda need to decide what movie they want to see. Just like the title of the dialogue, The Movie Decision.
All right.Their first choice of movie, Jill's Diary, was going to start soon, but Brenda was too late to see it. So that left Roger with the job of choosing another movie for them to watch. I wonder what he's going to do.
Ah, me too. And the best way to find out is for us to start reading today's dialogue. The first sentence tells us, Roger is looking at the posters in the lobby.Okay, good idea. He must be looking for some other options or choices of movie. And then he says, the only romance movie is Jill's Diary. I'll have to pick a different kind. Yeah, a different kind or genre of movie. If Brenda had her heart set on watching a romance, well, she might be a bit disappointed.Oh well, that's life.
Sure it is. Too true. And just as Roger is looking at the posters, the story tells us, a crowd comes out of Theater B. Aha! So another movie must have just finished.
Right. And the word crowd is our first new vocabulary word. Let's find more about it right now before we continue on. crowd. Crowd, it's a noun. A crowd is a large group of people. Whenever you go to a busy or popular place, you would expect to see a lot of people, right? That would be a crowd. For example, there was a crowd of fans waiting to take pictures of the movie star.
有一群粉丝等着要拍那位电影明星的照片。Crowd, crowd, 人群、大众是一个名词。片语 a crowd of 指的是一群什么什么人或者是东西的意思。所以刚刚例句里面的 a crowd of fans 就是一群粉丝的意思咯。那再来看一个 a crowd of 的例句。There's always a crowd of people in front of that bar. There's always a crowd of people in front of that bar. 那间酒吧前面啊，总是有一大群人。那我们刚刚说到 crowd 其实就是指一大群人的意思哦。所以当你看到很多人聚集在一起的时候，你就可以直接用 crowd 这个字来形容。例如 Terry held my hand tight so we didn't lose each other in the crowd.Terry held my hand tight, so we didn't lose each other in the crowd. Terry 把我的手握得很紧，所以我们没有被人群分开。那我们刚刚的对话说到，当 Roger 在电影院大厅看电影海报的时候啊，刚好有一群人从 B 影厅看完电影出来了。Okay, so what does Roger do when this crowd is leaving the movie theater, Mike?
Well, he jumps into action and asks a man, "Excuse me,What movie did you watch?
And this man tells him the title of the movie. He says, The Way of the Gun. And he adds, It was an awesome action movie. Wow, that sounds like a good recommendation. If they want to see an action movie, that is.
Yeah, good point. Action movies are a bit of a different style from a romance. As the man was telling Roger the title of the movie, he used the word gun.Which is our second new word for today. Gun. Gun, it's a noun. A gun is a type of weapon. Guns use a chemical called gunpowder, which explodes and shoots a bullet out of the gun. The bullet is what flies through the air to hit the target. Small guns held in one hand are called pistols, and longer guns held in both hands are called rifles.But whatever they are called, guns are very dangerous and should be avoided if at all possible. For example, the soldier sat down to clean his gun.
那位士兵坐下来清理他的枪。Gun, gun, 枪是一个名词。有时候我们看一些社会新闻啊，会看到某某人违法持有枪械，但其实啊，在某些国家拥有枪支是合法的哦。例如It is legal to own a gun in the United States. It is legal to own a gun in the United States. 在美国，拥有枪支是合法的。那除了持有枪械的新闻以外啊，你可能也会看到枪击的新闻，里面可能会有这样的句子 The police fired the gun at the escaped criminal. The police fired the gun at the escaped criminal. 警察对逃犯开枪射击。Fire or shoot a gun 就是开枪的意思。但好险啊，在我们的对话里不是真的有用到枪哦，而是 Roger 问了其中一个从影厅走出来的人，他说他看的是 The Way of the Gun 枪口下的人生，一部好看的动作片。 Okay, as we get back to the dialogue, Roger has a question for the man that recommended the action movie.
Yes, that's right. Roger asks the man, why was it good?In other words, why did you like the movie?
And this man tells Roger, the main character shoots every bad guy in a town. Okay, that sounds like a pretty typical action movie.
Yeah, well, we'll take our break soon, but before we do, we have to look at the final two new vocabulary words for today. And the first one from that last sentence was main. Main. Main, it's an adjective.The main something is usually the largest or most important thing of that kind. The main street of a small town is probably the busiest street with the most buildings and businesses near it. The main airport of a city would be the biggest, busiest airport. And the main hospital would be the most important hospital with lots of patients, nurses, and doctors. For example, I will meet you by the main doors of the museum.
我会在博物馆的大门和你会面。Main, main， 主要的、最重要的，这是一个形容词。如果同学们有人常搭台北的捷运或是公车的话，可能有听过广播里播过其中一个转运站的名字，就有 main 这个词哦。没错，就是我们的台北车站。Taipei Main Station is considered the center of Taipei City. Taipei Main Station is considered the center of Taipei City. 台北车站被视为是台北市的中心，因为台北车站呢、是台北地区的主要车站，所以就有运用到 main 这个字咯。另外，同学们可能也有听过老师问你下面这一句话 ：Could you tell me the main idea of this story? Could you tell me the main idea of this story?你能告诉我这个故事的主旨吗？那我们刚刚的对话则是说到，那位被 Roger 拦住问问题的男生啊，跟他说，电影里的主角在一个小镇里面对每个坏人开枪。And the final new word for today is related to the word gun, which we learned about earlier, isn't it?
It sure is, Mary. The final new word for today is the word shoot. 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 It's a verb.To shoot is to send something flying away from you while using a machine. A gun will shoot bullets. The bullets fly out from the gun very quickly. In the same way, a bow can be pulled back and let go to shoot an arrow. Now, if you use your muscles and a rock, you are throwing the rock, not shooting it, because shooting the rock would require a machine or tool of some kind.For example, the tennis player hit the balls that the machine was shooting at her.
那位网球选手打击由机器射出来的球 ，shoot, shoot, 发射、射击的意思，这是一个动词。Shoot 的动词三态是不规则的哦。Shoot, shot, shot, shoot, shot, shot 指的是发射、射击的意思。因为 shoot 这个动作啊非常的快，所以通常我们需要使用工具或是机器来达到这个动作，像是弓箭射出箭啊，或是枪射出子弹。来看一个例句哦 ，The hunter shot the arrow from the ball. The hunter shot the arrow from the ball. 那位猎人拉弓把箭射了出去。那如果你跟我们的对话里的人物一样啊，喜欢看动作片的话，你可能也有听过电影里的人说过。I surrender, please don't shoot. I surrender, please don't shoot. 我投降，拜托你不要开枪。Okay, it's break time. Please come back soon to join us as we finish off the dialogue for today. Welcome to 就爱讲英文。我是悠悠，
我是 Jay。
女生呢，永远是鞋柜里少一双鞋，我真的有这个困扰。
蜈蚣，
没有办法，你们男生不懂的。今天要教大家这有关于各式各样鞋子的说法，
鞋款，
比如说
运动鞋。
运动鞋
就是
运动男生最爱
运动家鞋运动鞋 sports shoes
sports shoes、
或者是呢、这个美国人会说 sneakers
sneakers、
那这个加 s 哈、
对
trainer 对 trainer
trainer
trainer 就这个英国又会用就是鞋子、OK
对了冬天刚过大家都穿靴子
靴子 OK、就是 boots
boots、
boots
那很流行那种走在雪地里面的
不会滑的
雪
鞋靴好那就是 snow boots
snow boots
snow boots
还有啊
还有什么
帆船鞋
帆船鞋帆布鞋
帆布鞋、
帆布鞋OK 帆布鞋就这个 Converse 出的那个嘛哈那叫
哎、那不就是牌子
对啊但是你也知道嘛它就是那么的经典 OK、那你如果不要特别讲牌子的话你就说 Canvas Shoes
哦、所以帆布鞋可以说 Converse 或是 Canvas Shoes
对对这样这样都听得懂、Yep
那女生最喜欢像我啊、高跟鞋
高跟鞋是吗、高跟鞋就是高跟、跟的话就是鞋跟那个叫 heel 所以 high heels
High heels，
对，
还有平常你知道高跟鞋穿完很累，就一定要穿一个平底鞋，
对，或者是呢穿高跟鞋出去，包包里面塞平底鞋，
一定要
flats，
flats、
嗯、flats 就是平的，
真的、嗯、可是你知道穿平底鞋也不够凉快，一定要穿凉鞋露出脚趾头最开心。
OK， 那叫 sandals
sandals
sandals OK。
可是我们还有一个问题，就是你去买鞋子的时候，店员会问你要听得懂啊，比如你穿几号鞋、
哦、这很重要、
哦、很重要，
你要问或者是听到、嗯、听懂人家问、哦、你说 what size shoes do you wear？
What size shoes do you wear?
对，那就看你穿几号嘛。嗯，比如说我穿九号，那是 I wear size 9 shoes。你也穿九号吗？
女生的脚那么大，我六号半呢、欸。
大脚怪。
对啊，可是万一穿起来尺寸不合，
尺寸不合，那就换一个。
好，是换两只，
换两只，
对，
换一只，
那就跟店员怎么说？
所以就说 it doesn't fit me，
it doesn't fit me，、
嗯、it doesn't fit me，、嗯、这不适合我，或者是说、啊、这不是我的尺寸， it's not my size，
it's not my size，
或者是你就看了一下说啊，原来你穿你刚刚说六号半嘛，
对啊，
对，如果就一看说
你拿个九号给我、
啊，没有啦，太多了，对，就是说啊，七号的好了，或者是六号，
哦、
oh, ，往上往下这样，你就说。Could I have the next size up? 大一号，或者 Could I have the next size down?
Oh, could I have the next size up?、嗯、或者是 Could I have the next size down?
对，
所以可以给我大一寸的，或者小一号的吗？
大一寸哈，大一号或小一号这样。OK，
那接下来看我们的
Life Action。
There are so many kinds of shoes to choose from.Yeah, the sneakers look comfortable, but high heels look so sexy. If only I had more money, I would buy them all. Oh, I can't forget why I'm here today. Hi, I'd、yeah. like to pick a pair of boots, but this pair doesn't fit me.
What size shoes do you wear?
I wear size 7 shoes.
Okay, wait a second, I'll get it for you.
Explanation 2.
Welcome back. As he was trying to find a movie to watch with his friend Brenda, Roger stopped a man who told him about an action movie. It was about a hero who shoots lots of bad guys, and the man said that the movie was quite good.
That's true, but for some folks, that kind of movie isn't too entertaining.、Mm. And Roger is also thinking about a movie that Brenda might want to watch. As he hears the man talk about the movie, Roger says, That sounds violent. Yeah, a movie about a person shooting many other people would definitely be violent.
Yeah, I'd say so. And that's why Roger adds, Brenda won't care for that.If you don't care for something, that just means you won't like something. So we know that Brenda isn't a big fan of violent action movies.
And just then something else happens and we read, Roger sees a woman. It looks like she has also come out of a different movie theater. So Roger takes this opportunity to talk to her about her movie.
Mm-hmm. Roger says to the lady,Hey, did your movie just end?
And the woman, who might be a bit surprised when a stranger comes up to her in a movie theater like this, says, No, I'm just going to the restroom.
But before she goes, Roger asks her, Is the movie good so far? So he's thinking that maybe her movie will be the one he and Brenda can watch. So, is the movie good?
And the woman quickly and firmly says, No.No, it's not a good movie. Dan.
Yeah, that's disappointing to hear. Not just for Roger, but of course for all of the people who are in there watching a bad movie. To find out more about why the movie is bad, we can go to our question of the day, which is, why doesn't the woman like the movie?
She says, for a comedy, it's not funny at all. For a comedy, it's not funny at all. Ouch, not a good movie.Review.、Mm. It's like saying an action movie is boring or a horror movie isn't scary. The whole point of a comedy is to be funny.
Oh, yeah. And that's where we leave Roger as he searches for a good movie to watch. I really thought today was going to be the day, but we'll all just have to come back tomorrow.、Mm-hmm. Maybe then Roger and Brenda will finally find something they want to watch. Okay, folks, we'll see you soon. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Roger is looking at the posters in the lobby.
The only romance movie is Jill's Diary. I'll have to pick a different kind. Excuse me? What movie did you watch?
The Way of the Gun. It was an awesome action movie.
Why was it good?
The main character shoots every bad guy in a town.
That sounds violent. Brenda won't care for that.
Hey, did your movie end?
No, I'm just going to the restroom.
Is the movie good so far?
No, for a comedy, it's not funny at all.
收看全民说英语，我是 Daphne。 今天我们总共要介绍两则文法，第一则是整理常见的电影类型，第二则是表示喜欢的动词片语 care for something。 让我们从常见的电影类型开始吧。电影的英文是 movie 或 film， 常见的类型包括讲述 romance 爱情的 romance movie 爱情片，充满 action 动作的 action movie 动作片，带跟 horror 恐惧的 horror movie 恐怖片。此外还有 comedy 喜剧片， cartoon 卡通片， drama 剧情片。例如 lovelorn people don't care for romance movies， 失恋的人不喜欢看爱情片。接着来看下一则文法，动词片语 care for something 意思是喜欢某事物。Care 在这里是不及物动词，意思是喜欢，后方以介系词 for 引出喜欢的事物，为口语用法，多用于否定句或疑问句。例如 Does Adela care for horror movies? 艾黛拉喜欢恐怖片吗？以上就是今天的两则文法，全民说英语，我们下次见咯。
A sentence a day。Hello, welcome to A Sentence a Day with me, Henry. Hey, 我们要再做一些，一起做一些好玩的室内活动。然后呢，其中一个就是烤蛋糕。That's right. 你会烤东西吗？我不大会，可是挺想学的。And the sentence for today is, I baked this cake myself. I baked this cake myself.这个蛋糕是我自己烤的。You know what? I wish I could say that. I know how to bake cookies.But I never tried baking a cake. I think I should find a recipe and try to make maybe a birthday cake for my mom. Yeah, she'll like that, right? As opposed to going out to buy a cake, I could make a cake for my mom. That would be a very special birthday gift. One more time. I baked this cake myself. I baked this cake myself. That's right. I wish I could say that to my mom someday. See you next time. Bye-bye.
好，我是 Hanny， 又到我们一分钟的单元咯。那我们今天要用一分钟的时间来复习在 Monthly Focus 学到的四个单字，同学们都准备好了没？一分钟计时开始。好，第一个单字是人群，群众，那个一整群要怎么说？就是 crowd， crowd。The queen smiled and waved to the crowd. 女王对着群众微笑并且挥挥手。好，再看第二单字是枪，枪要怎么说呢？叫做 gun。Gun， 我没有骂脏话哦。好 ，The toy gun looks like a real one。那把玩具枪看起来像真枪一样哎。再看第三个单字，它是指主要的、重要的。你听到重要的，可能会想到 important 这个字 ，important 那个字。但是我们这边选的更简单，叫做 main。Main， 主要的、重要的。There's a lovely cafe near the main entrance of the park。公园那个主要的门啊，主要的大门口附近有一间很不错的小餐馆。再看第四个单字是射击，射击要怎么说呢？就是 shoot， shoot。好，它是动，它是当动词。那动词三态是 shoot， shot， shot。The hunter tried to shoot the deer, but he missed。猎人试着要射击那头鹿，可是他没射中。好，太好啦！我们在一分钟之内顺利复习完四个单字，同学们表现非常棒哦。那回去要多多复习，多多造句练习。今天的 ABC Interactive English 到此为止，下次见喽，拜拜。
Thank you.